issues of credible, free, and fair elections in the country, I have always reassured my listeners, both at home and abroad, my personal desire and indeed the priority of this administration is to bequeath to our nation an irreversible political process that continues to be both democratic and acceptable to the people. The new Electoral Act is an attestation of the fulfillment of our determined